be profusely thankful for his gracing this occasion as chief guest, and also represent State Bank of India for handing over us a check worth 13,25,000 for the cause of social responsibility. As the tagline of State Bank of India goes, as the tagline of State Bank of India goes, a banker to every Indian, Sainik School campus branch of SBI has proved itself as a bank for every adept and staff of this campus. From the inception of the school, State Bank of India has been giving a loyal service to this school. Despite sprouting of private sector banks in the last two decades, the school administration has kept its confidence on State Bank of India. And that is the reason that no other bank has been given permission to set up a branch inside a campus, even after a number of requests made by various banks. Taking this opportunity, I like to place on record the remarkable progress the school has made in the last 1 year under the able leadership of our principal, Col Tamojeet Biswas. All-round development in the areas like academics, sports infrastructure, cadet mess, which includes food and services, hostels, wherein providing individual steel cupboards and provision of safe drinking water system, participation of cadets in various competitions outside Karnataka, giving emphasis for using green energy, which includes implementing 100 kilowatt solar power plant and placing of LED bulbs from the conventional lighting system. Implementing Women Empowerment Center, which is first of its kind for any Sainik school in India. Various welfare measures taken for the welfare of general employees, beautification of the campus, etc. has brought a fresh zeal and enthusiasm in the cadets and staff. This has been proved with the improved result in the UPSC exams held recently. So, I am very confident that this batch of 12th standard will bring us the Raksha Rajya Mantri trophy for our school after nearly 32 years. The improved results show your leadership qualities, dovetailed by the efforts of Vice Principal and his team and the ever energetic and receptive cadets of our school. The thought process of beautification of the campus was not only supported by our staff and cadets, but also by the SBI branch, wherein they had